That's a pretty burn. Sitting up here under this tarp. I can fool around with this wood stove a little bit, tinker with it. It's a J. Falk Bushwacker. When I was in Boy Scouts, fellas used to make quite a bit of sport of me. That one fella named Jesse Dixon, he'd always knock my wood stove over. He'd spill my soup, steal my M&Ms. I seen red. One here I got the two cans, the windscreen. I got a little bag of some starter, and I got my blow tube. All that weighs 9.3 ounces. Ain't much heavier than a squirrel. That old mug will hold 4 cups of water. It's real light, weighs 3.5 ounces. I made a little top. That fits right on top. What I like about that all fits in there right together. I have to sometimes fool around with it, but that'll squeeze right down in there. And this little lid, it fits right up under the cup, like that. It's two cans. I think that's like a big stewed tomato can. And it's some kind of big soup can he cut up. And you got your pot holder in it. There's your little grate in the bottom. I don't use this can a lot. It makes it gasified. I get just as good a burn with this. That can's got its lid on the bottom. I just pry that off. I'll lay that down there, a little vapor barrier on the ground. Then you turn that can with these four holes, the big ones, on the bottom. I guess before you do that, you take your grate, put it in there, like that. Ain't burning, ain't got no stobs in it. You start putting your wood in. You drop it in. Make kind of a crisscross, if you can. I just keep breaking it and pack her in there. Then I take my little kindling sack I carry with me. It's got cotton balls that I've been rubbed in Vaseline. I got a little piece of birch bark. I'm gonna tear that and lay it around in there. I got these little fire starters. I get down there at the dollar store, and I break me off a little piece here and there, and I put that in there. Now, I gotta start putting my wood on top, little bitty pieces, and I build it up. Ain't real important. My daddy used to burn tires. It didn't smell as good as this. Now when that's burning up, I'm gonna take my cup. I'm gonna add about 2 cups of water. That's about what I usually use when I'm cooking. You ain't gotta add wood to it once it's a burning. One thing very important, especially when you're using one can, is your windscreen. I got a piece of tinfoil. I just wrap that around the can when I'm traveling and I unfold it. I rub it on my leg, make it round. Now I'm gonna zip a pot on there. Now I'm gonna wrap that windscreen around there. All right, Ben. About 8 minutes. It's boiling. Boiling away. Done steam my camera up. It'll boil for quite a long time. I'm real proud of you, Bushwacker Stove. But not think about that wood stove. You ain't got to carry the fuel with you. If you're a person in a hurry, ain't gonna like it. I got this one book on hammock camping. I read most of it. I reckon I understand most parts of it. I've been about 14 minutes and that water's still boiling. You can simmer a long time. All right, then. It done burned down pretty good. I reckon you done give out. You can take that can off the same way. Got a little pile of ash there. It's still a little bit hot. It's kind of sitting up on that lid. If I was out in the field, I'd just pour some water on it. Or a little pile of ash. That's about all you get. I hope I done told you everything you need to hear about that wood stove. It's the Bushwacker. J. Falk makes them. Trailgear.org. Good little stove. It's cheap. Worked pretty good. All right, then. Drink coffee. I don't care for it. Makes me a mite bit nervous. Not everybody likes potted meat. It's kind of loud. There's some people down in Australia.
Mate, they call it the Bushwacker Stove.
Them wood stoves ain't for everybody.
Hey, sometimes an actor's got to have a break from talking like a gravel pit.
You live inside your heart, Bushwacker. I just ordered a Kelly Kettle. I was a camper with a feller named Animal Control and it worked quite well. Me and it done made friends.
That's because we're both Irish, and the Kelly Kettle is an amazing invention. It was invented by an Irishman, and I'll tell you what, it's cool. And making a nice tea with your Kelly Kettle.
I like them Irish guys. We done made friends.
Well, that dork.